In this video, I'm gonna show you how to disable driver signature verification on Windows 10. You need to do this in order to be able to install drivers without Windows verifying their signatures. For example, to install Xbox 360 drivers, you might have to follow this procedure. So I'm gonna show you two different methods, and please put in the comments below which of these two methods worked in your case. Let's get started.
Right click on the start and click on Windows PowerShell. To get to the test mode, I'll put these commands in the description. You need to select this command from the description and paste it in here. And then if you press enter, the operation completely successfully. And then you have to close all your files, all the programs, and click and restart your computer. So you can see that now we are in the test mode because the watermark is on and saying test mode. This will allow us to install now the drivers. So you need to right click on the start and select Windows PowerShell admin, and now copy and paste this command to the PowerShell and click on enter. The operation completed successfully. Then we can close everything and once again go and restart your computer. And now you can see the watermark is gone.
So click on the start, then click on the power, and now hold your shift button and click on restart. So once you got to this page, you can leave the shift button, and here we have different choices. You need to select troubleshoot, then select advanced options, and now select startup settings. So these are the options we have. So we have to now select restart. And now it gives us the options, and we are interested in option 7, which is disable driver signature enforcement. So if you press F7 or number 7, it should bring us back to Windows, and it should disable driver signature verification. So now the computer is restarted. You don't see the watermark because Windows has temporarily disabled the signature verification. So if you restart now, it would automatically go back to a regular Windows 10. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.